Okay, we're here at 4148 Mammoth Avenue in Sherman Oaks. We went to the back of the house where there's a little pool, a pool house, a little bathroom, and that's on an ejector pump. We flushed it a few times. We heard the ejector pump turn on. So that is functioning, and of course, you know, you're going to have to periodically check the ejector pump. It works on a pump system, but it is functioning at this time. But anyway, we're running our camera from the 4-inch clean-out, the two-way clean-out located in the front of the house, and going downstream, we're all the way out to the city connection. There's the city connection, the middle of the street right there. So we have a 6-inch clay lateral coming back from the middle of the street towards the property. Now it does have some roots in it, very minor roots. Nothing that can't be cleaned out with a hydro jetter. You're probably going to need some periodic cleaning over here. These roots are very minor at this time. They're not going to cause a blockage to the sewer line. Of course, we always recommend that you never flush tampons, baby wipes, paper towels, etc. Otherwise, this pipe is in pretty fair condition. Looks pretty good. It comes onto the property, changes to a short section of clay pipe, 4-inch clay pipe, got some minor little cracks to it. Very normal for a clay pipe to have some roots and minor cracks. We don't think that's anything to be really concerned about. And coming out of the clean out there, we're in the front of the house. We're going to pause the recording and run our camera upstream into the house. Okay, running our camera upstream, it goes about 11 feet just before the pipe exits the house. There's a clay wire. You see the pipe coming from the water coming from the right-hand side. Now, there's no other cleanouts ready for us to check. We had a little peek underneath the house, all ABS plastic. All looks like whatever we could see was in good condition. You're obviously going to have your general inspector. He's going to call under the house. He's going to have a look at everything, make sure everything's flushing properly. So that's about all that we can really inspect over here. The short section of clay pipe going to ABS.